Today, me and Cosmo are going to go riding up the mountains and do some filming. And I'm loading up my gear, and I think I've finally gotten everything I need to survive. Right there. I gotta put it all on that bike. Looking for adventure in whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Buy all of the guns and pumps and explode into space. I like smoking lightning. Heavy metal thunder. Racing with the wind. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Buy all of the guns at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child. First dilemma of the trip. How many ounces are in a quart? So that we know how much to fill up our bottles with Gatorade.
So that's a quart. That's a quart right there. So
you have one. All the man preparing for a day of riding to the mountains.
Yeah.
Not really mountainy, is it?
It will be.
It's a mountain.
Shut up. It's mountainy.
Yeah.
We're about to take off up the S18. And I'm gonna hand the camera to Scott so he can do some cool filming. Hi, Scott.
Hi. So, Cosmo, how long is it gonna take you to put your gear on?
I'll give it about a half hour.
Alright.
Solid half hour time.
How long does it take you to put your gear on?
30 seconds. I'm like Cosmo. Get some water running.
Head out on the high. Looking for adventure and whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Buy all of your guns at once and explode into space. Select the true nature's child. We were born to be wild. We can fly so high. Cosmo and Scott made it to our campsite safely, and we set up camp.
And Cosmo is currently in there, laying in his underwear.
It's hot outside, so I took a nap in my underwear.
Which is pretty standard for Cosmo, getting in his underwear. He likes being the naked person around. And here's our view of our camp. The first thing, when we got here, the camp ranger said, "Don't go into the creek." So naturally, the first thing we did was jump in the creek.
It's about 8:30 now, I think, and the sun's been down for 3.5 hours. And anytime you make it that far after dark, you're doing pretty good. I'm ready for bed. It's only 8:30. So, I'm going to bed.